Lolu actually confirming like that he did not love Abi, that he does not love Anto. Can you imagine? Like confirming, like outrightly saying it, that he doesn't love Anto, that he didn't even like love her in the house. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, you're very welcome. My name is Zainab, and to my old friends, welcome back. So today the show was about the housemates. Testing the housemates with the polygraph, you know, to confirm some certain things, if they were actually lying, or if they are lying or if they were saying the truth. And trust me, it revealed a lot of things. So I'll be giving you highlights of the most surprising revelations. So the housemates were to pick one out of three questions. So the most shocking of them all for me was Lolu actually confirming like that he did not love Abi, that he does not love Anto. Can you imagine? Like confirming, like outrightly saying it, that he doesn't love Anto, that he didn't even like love her in the house. He said that. And the polygraph as well, you know, confirmed it, you know, that he was actually saying the truth. Moving to Vandora, Vandora and Alex, it was kind of an issue. So she was asked if she considers Alex as a friend, and Vandora said no. The polygraph also confirmed it, that you know, that she was saying the truth. And yeah, so Vandora now, you know, now dropped the bomb and said that Alex stole someone's man. Can you imagine? Please, where did all that come from? So the next one was Demon. He was asked if he felt, you know, the secret that he had, his marriage cost him his game, and he said no. But the polygraph said, you know, that he actually did think that or believe that, you know, the secret cost him his game. Too bad. So next was Princess. Princess was asked if she believed that she would have been a better partner for Teddy A. She said no as well, but the polygraph, our dear polygraph, said no, you know, that she lied. So Sister Princess, just tell us the truth, that you really liked Teddy, that maybe you liked him smosher. Anyway, so moving to Teddy's turn. So he was asked, he was asked a question if he considers Bam Bam as the one. That was the moment of truth, and he said yes. And the polygraph to confirmed it. Yay! The polygraph confirmed it, that you know, that he's saying the truth, and that you know, he actually feels that Bam Bam is the one. Anyway, congrats to them. I guess we'll be hearing wedding bells soon. So yes, so you all needed to have seen Bam Bam's face when, you know, when this was revealed. She was so happy. I think I was now vexing. I don't know why she was vexing, but she was just vexing. Maybe she had a bad day. So moving to Angel. Angel was asked if he felt Anika was a weaker link. His answer was no, but polygraph, our dear polygraph, said yes. And he tried to explain that, you know, contrary to the polygraph's opinion, that he actually did, you know, see Anika as a very strong person. So Toby Stone, he was asked if he got close to, you know, to spite, if he got close to Alex to spite Sissy. He said no, but polygraph said yes. Personally, I think yes too, because you know, we all saw what happened in the house now, brother. Okay, so moving on to Ifu. Ifu was then asked if she felt, you know, her eviction was as a result of the fact that Leo was a weaker link, and she said yes. Okay. And the polygraph also said yes as well. So Kebuleston, we all know that, you know, he has publicly expressed his feelings for Anto. So his question coincidentally was, did you jump from, you know, from the bedroom upstairs, you know, that made him get disqualified because you saw Lolu kiss Anto? He said no, but our dear polygraph again said he lied, and he actually did jump because of that. Very interesting. Shocking things you are seeing here. So Chloe Stone, she was asked if she came close to Sissy. That was, you know, after when she was when she entered the house the second time, if she came close to Sissy because of her popularity. And Chloe said no. And the polygraph too said no as well. Moving on to Rico. Rico was then asked if he gossiped to anyone about Bam Bam, and Baba quickly said yes. the polygraph to confirm it, that, you know, he gossiped about Bam Bam. So moving on to Bam Bam, we all know that Bam Bam's authenticity, you know, was questioned a lot in the house. So coincidentally, her question was if she actually showed her true character in the house. My sister said yes, and the polygram, you know, also said it confirmed the question as well, confirmed the answer and said yes as well. Anto's question. Anto was asked if she would prefer Toby as a partner if given another chance. She said no, that she was quite comfortable with you know, with Lolu's character. And the polygraph too said, you know, no as well. Polygraph to confirm that. So moving on to Alex's question. Alex was asked if she got over Leo quickly because she liked Toby. Her answer was no, but the polygraph said she lied. Very funny. So Leo's own was if he was jealous of Alex's of Alex and Toby's relationship. Leo said no, but the polygraph said no, brother, you're lying. So yes, he was kind of, you know, jealous. A part of him was jealous of their relationship. So Cece wasn't present for the test, but on the show she was asked if she would give Toby another chance, and she said no. I just think, personally, I just think that, you know, everybody should just move on with their life. Second chance or what again? I beg Joe, carry go. So yes, that is how everything went, yeah. And, you know, Ebuka ended the show finally by saying he actually found nothing, you know, solid from the grudge, as in that caused the grudges they have for each other. That all the grudges from, all the grudges they had from each other, from what he saw, were actually based on assumptions and not, you know, not feeling the need to open up, you know, talk about things with people, and this kind of affected them. He later ended with, you know, saying that a lot of them are still competing. A lot of them are still competing, you know, which is not supposed to be the case. You know, the sky is wide enough. The sky is high enough. The sky is big enough to accommodate everybody. So why should we be competing, or why should they be competing? And he said that life is beyond Big Brother. So, you know, they should enjoy their lives and, you know, just forget about everything and move on. Which I think, you know, personally is the truth. Just forget about things and, you know, move on with your life. Life is too short. So anyways, I have come to the end of my video. If you like this video, please give it a very, very fat thumbs up. And yes, I'll see you guys in my next video. If you haven't subscribed already, yes, please hit that subscribe button. Thank you so much. Bye.